Dear sirs and madams, I hope these dark days find you well. However, I, Laharl, am deeply concerned with the state of the Netherworld. I am well aware that unnecessary bloodshed is not your desire. Therefore, I am writing to propose a formal challenge, an event with my father's title at stake, the title of Overlord. The rules are simple. On Curse Day, in the month of the Adder, I shall journey to the heart of evil, carrying with me the official deed. The one who wrests the deed from my hand shall be recognized as the new Overlord. In the event that I reach my destination still in possession of the deed, I shall assume the position myself. To those with great ambition, I encourage you to participate. Sincerely, Prince Laharl. What do you think? Excellent penmanship, huh?
Yes, but according to the Netherworld calendar, isn't today the designated day?
That's right. I've ordered the Prinnies to spread copies of this letter all over the Netherworld. The demons aiming to become Overlord are probably lying in ambush right now.
Prince, is this offer open to anyone?
Are you an idiot? Don't you get it? There's no deed for the position of Overlord.
Huh?
This is a trap. Look at what's happened recently. I thought that I might as well get rid of anyone still planning to claim the throne.
Oh, I see.
And when I've defeated them all, I will be the unquestioned Overlord! Episode 6, Laharl's Challenge.
Hey. mistake.
Yeah!